think I can speak for all men when I say there's something exceptional, unique about a woman.